watching the Red Station, the Miami Valley news leader.